stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Wildcats? I'm Mickey.
And I'm Ronnie.
And this is your Jungle Report for Thursday, April 7th.
We hope everyone is having a great morning, and let's kick off today with some Wildcat news.
Any Interact Club member who is interested in volunteering at the AmVets with their food distribution can help on Saturday, April 9th from 9:30 to 11:30.
AmVets is located at 305 Elm Street. Sign up outside of Miss Mickler's by Friday if interested. There will be an Easter egg extravaganza. Egg, get it, egg. This week at the Cats Cafe. And here's how it works. If you order a drink from the Cats Cafe this Friday, you'll pick an egg from our basket.
Some eggs will be filled with candy, some with jokes, and some with a free drink ticket or a Cats Cafe gift card. Be sure to order your drink to participate. Also, we are bringing back 50 cent cinnamon rolls again this week.
I love jokes. I hope I get a joke.
I hope you don't.
Hey, have you ever wondered what the mayor does all day?
Yeah.
What about what the commissioner is?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think you could be one?
Yep.
Well, on April 21st, there's a Civics Day event, and you have a chance to have all your burning questions about your local government answered.
Sign up outside Ms. Bradley's room now until April 13th. Be sure to grab a permission slip and plan on attending April 20th organizational meeting after school in room 112. See Ms. Bradley or Mrs. Bennett with any questions. You guys should all go.
Do it.
I'm going.
Do it, yeah.
You should go.
You should go.
I am going.
Let's go together.
Yes! Show choir trials for the 22/23 school year will be held on April 21st and 22nd from 3 to 4:30.
Stop in the choir room to get more information and to sign up for an audition. Please see Mr. Russo with any questions. The Art Squad will be hosting an Easter egg decorating day Tuesday, April 12th.
The event is for all members in room 115 from 3 to 4:15. The event is $3 and please sign up outside of room 115. The Struthers Junior class is now selling prom tickets for Our Prom, All That Glitters. Tickets are $40 for singles and $80 per couple. Our junior-senior prom will be on May 6th starting at 6 p.m. Last day to purchase tickets will be on April 20th.
All past due fees must be paid in order to purchase your tickets, and any outside guest must have an outside guest form filled out. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Zappia or Mrs. Bundy.
You guys all better go to prom.
I'm going to look fly.
I'm going to look good, too. Go prom. Go to prom. Are you going?
Yeah.
You should be. And here's for today's forecast.
Partly cloudy in the morning and an increase in clouds with a period of showers later in the day. A high of 59 and the winds are out of southwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour.
Partly cloudy skies this evening, a low of 36 and the winds will be out of the southwest from 5 to 10 miles per hour.
And here's what's happening in Wildcat sports. The boys varsity baseball team has a home game today at Bob Scene Park on Field 3 versus Edgewood High School. First pitch is at 5 p.m. Be sure to watch live on ysnlive.com. Good luck, boys.
Yeah, should all go. I'll be there. And the girls' varsity softball team has an away game today at Lakeview High School. First pitch is at 5 p.m. Good luck, girls.
Yeah, and just remember, fans, in case of inclement weather, athletic schedules are subject to change. You've been watching the Journal Report for Thursday, April 7th. I'm Ronnie.
And I'm Mickey. We hope everyone is having a great day, and we'll catch you here tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
T-O-M-O-R-R-O-W. We are not doing that.
Tomorrow.
We are not doing that.